your own private conscience.
Well, I think that when statesmen forsake their own private conscience for the sake of their public duties, they lead their country by a short route to chaos.